fashion to most of us is all about celebrity designers, stylists, luxury brands, and extravagant fashion shows. But there's someone who's redefining the world of fashion with her Indian finesse and style. She is none other than Ruma Devi, who placed handwoven designs of the Rajasthani artisans on the global map and how. So today, let's talk a little more about this inspiring woman, Ruma Devi. She's one of the most celebrated and respected artisans today. But her journey hasn't been easy. She was just 4 when her mother passed away and was raised by her grandmother. And this is where her stint with embroidery began. Also, in Barmer, embroidery is just another tradition and people love wearing hand-embroidered clothes. So naturally, women there are pro when it comes to embroidery. Ruma's family was conservative, so of course she soon dropped out of school and was married off at the tender age of 16. She even lost her first child to an illness. And this is where her life took a turn and for the better. She took up embroidery to overcome the pain and loss. She resorted to embroidery. So she began with embroidering bags that the villagers usually carry. But then, purchasing new bags was an investment. So she convinced other women to join in and help her in stitching up bags. They eventually bought a second-hand sewing machine to start off. So was this a happy ending? No, no. This was just the beginning of the most inspiring journey. But for how long will the people continue to buy bags, and that too from the same village? And it's now that Grameen Vikas Evam Cheta Sansthan, an NGO that works for the upliftment of women in the region, came to their rescue. They gave them a couple of orders to be delivered within a short time span. But Ruma and her team were all geared up to take up the challenge. Soon, they got more work from the NGO and their spirits lifted up. But it was not easy. Other villagers soon started opposing the idea of working women and then stepping out. But Ruma was equally strong-headed. She let some women work from home while others could go around other villages and spread the word. But as it is said, good work is always appreciated. And that's exactly what happened. And more orders started pouring in. In 2010, Ruma became the president of the GVCS and soon expanded the operations to 75 villages and trained 11,000 artisans. But the golden opportunity came in 2016 after she and her team designed clothes for a fashion show at the Rajasthan Heritage Week. Her work, art and skill were noticed, and since then she has worked with some of the finest in the fashion industry like Bibi Russell and Ibrahim and Thakur. She has also visited Germany, Singapore, Thailand, Sri Lanka, the US and UAE to promote the arts and craft. She appeared in KBC and also received an honorary PhD from Mahatma Jyoti Rao Phule University, Jaipur in 2020. And adding another feather to her cap, Ruma organized a crafts workshop at Harvard University, where she was invited as a speaker for their 17th annual India conference. Now this is what achievement looks like. Today, she's training 30,000 plus artisans and taking Indian arts and artisans across the globe. If this is not inspiration, then what is? Did you like the story? Share with us and keep watching this space for more such interesting content.